Look out here. I think about playing a little bar called Jupiter's. I don't think it was called Jupiter's, and they got changed to Dixie. I don't even know what it's called anymore, but looking out and seeing this many people come out to one of our shows on a Wednesday night is unbelievable. Thank you guys so much for getting the party started tonight. I mean, the last time we were down here, I don't think we were able to get drunk on a plane. We're going to get drunk on a plane tonight. That's about it. I try to land that plane somewhere on a beach. Would that be all right if we do that? I'm not the only one that. Just like every weekend, I was ready to throw down. Yeah, get a little tore up, so I called my bros up to meet me out on the town. Well, my man Willie said he'd like to really, but I was on TV. Yeah, Ray had a date with his wife, and he quit drinking, but he didn't tell me.
Am I the only one that wants to have time tonight? Is there anybody out there who wants a shotgun of cold beer until the morning light? If I can raise hell all by myself, I will, but y'all, that ain't right. Yes, I'm gonna get on. Am I the only one that wants to have one tonight? This country cutie with a rock and roll booty came strutting in through the door. Girl, who wants to dance or fire up this band with a Franklin and a shot of Patron? Yeah, she looked right at me, said, what's it gonna be? Are you gonna let me party alone?
No!
Am I the only one that wants to have fun tonight? Is there anybody over here who wants to have a cold beer kicking till the morning light? If I have to raise hell, I'll buy myself a will, but y'all ain't right. Yeah, it's time to get it on. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight?
Come on!
Alright, that's unbelievable. I have not lost the entire, so y'all give up Sarah Bell.